Micro Vlogs, this is the last bar that we put in the last portion of the garage door opener guide. Here's the ruler, and this is where you put it. And then we put it in the last portion of this garage door and guide. Then we put this on top and be sure we can hear the click so that it can be in position. Okay, that's it. And the next is this cable holder. So mga ka-vlogs, I'm figuring it out how to put that cable and chain holder on the bar. So let's figure out that how it works in there, because this is my first time. So well, use the word trial and error here.
Hey, that's the right one, right?
Yeah. Maybe we can figure it out at once or how many
times.
That's
the right one.
Yeah, of course.
Let's see. And I'm confident I can do it. Okay, next mga vlogs will be
installing this chain and keyboard for our garage door opener. Let's see how we can put this one for the extension of the garage door opener. Okay, let's start. And this is the holder.
Gotta know that this ain't living, but we we could run from Elysium and let it. Nothing new. And my lover's honesty, I can push it back down if I have to, if you want me to. 'Cause we can run, and we can. Tell me now, what's left to lose if we thank you.
Okay, it's done, mga ka-vlogs. Done assembling our garage door opener. This is it. It's done. In there with the hook and his arm with chain and cable. This one. This is the emergency release pin. Every time you've got trouble with our door opener, so it's there. This is it. I hope it will work. So this is the chain there. This is the chain drive door opener. And the other side is cable. Okay, this is it. The roller. This is how we put it. And the other one is on the garage door itself. On top. Be sure it's on the center of the garage door. See? And this is it. Hope it will work. So, and this one, and then I choose to bypass my safety sensor because I think there is something wrong on the wire in there. Maybe it's twisted or
had it cut on that wire there. This is it. When I put this one here, so this is the lower part of the garage door, lower part. The other one is there. It will not work, not powered, unlike when I bypass it. Look at the light. So I choose to be do this one. Anyway, our door is a small door. Yeah, but we think about safety also for that. So I can assure that no one there when we operate this garage door. So this is it. Light is there. So the safety sensor is this one. I bypass it by putting in there. And then the wall console is this wall switch on this one is this one here. So we try to open this with this console here. Okay, try it. We can try the light first, this one. So you'll see the light is off on this one. This here is the opener. Okay. Then we try to pause this one time, and then so the light when the light is on. Okay. 1, 2, 3. See, it's off, right? I push the button here for the light. Okay, it's lighting, so meaning it's working. And then we try to open the garage door with this button, this big one. Okay. I try it. Push one to open it. Noisy door. Wow, thank you. We'll do it. Okay, it's wide open. And then we close it. We pause this again in this button. Okay. Oh, it's closing. Very noisy. Okay, and it's done. Thank you. Our garage door is working. Garage door opener is working. And also we try this garage door opener with this remote control. This is the wireless remote control. See, when you pause this one, it will be open. One button is pause, so I choose this button, this first one here. Okay, I try to pause this one, I open that garage door with this remote. Okay. It's working. Yeah. Okay. It's working with this remote, or the remote of that garage door opener. 1.5 horsepower. Then we pause again for closing. See? It's closing. And That's it, mga ka-vlogs. So our garage door is working with this remote wireless, and also in the wall console all for the wall switch of the garage door opener. So thank you for watching, mga ka-vlogs, and please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you.